Want to know how to reach more customers with Facebook and Instagram shops? We're talking about it here on The Journey. Yes, Instagram updated again, but this new update is just what your small business needs to sell more products. There are over 1.7 billion active users across Facebook and Instagram. To put it in perspective, that's almost a quarter of the entire population on Earth. And 130 million people with Instagram accounts tap on a shopping post every month.
Billy, that's a lot of people. So as a small business owner, you want your products to be found, right? And more importantly, you want your products found by as many of the right people as possible. So make it easy for shoppers to discover you wherever they are. Instagram Shops, which offers a mobile-first shopping experience that makes it easy to buy and sell online, drives sales through a platform that your customers, they already know it. And Facebook and Instagram Shops will help you reach more customers by setting up a single online store that customers can access from Facebook and Instagram.
As we do, let's talk about why. Why sell your products socially? Well, at some moment in time, a person clicked follow on your Facebook or Instagram page. Something piqued their interest. Your followers may range from passing curious to faithful fans, but what you post shows up in their feed. Every time you post, you're building a relationship with your followers. And the beauty of social media is the ability to have conversations with your followers and for them to share your posts with their friends.
Best part of it all, Instagram Shops, which offers a mobile-first shopping experience that makes it easy to buy and sell online. Checkout is quick. It's an easy way for people to make a purchase from your business on Instagram, and their payment credentials are securely saved by Instagram for future purchases, which just makes it easier for them to shop again, and it reduces friction in the path to purchase.
Checkout businesses receive access to other features to connect with shoppers, like shopping from creators, where creators can tag your products in their posts, product launches, where businesses can announce an upcoming launch on Instagram, and live shopping. When you're shopping on Facebook or Instagram, how cool is it to see a product you like, touch on that product, and add it to your shopping cart in that moment?
It is pretty cool. And by leveraging the full ecosystem of Instagram shopping tools, businesses can create concepts that build brand awareness and drive transactions all in one place. And then once approved, you can use a product tag, like whenever you post a photo of your product on Instagram, and simply just select a photo or video. That's cool. And go through the usual upload process of adding a caption, effects, and filters, and then tap the products in the photo that you want to tag and start entering the names of the products. So you can then select them as they appear in the search box. Tap done and share, and you're good to go.
Sounds super easy. And if you want to tag a product in a video, the process is pretty much the same. However, a tray will appear where you can select up to 5 products you want to tag, which, well, the more products, the better, right? But select the products and then proceed with sharing your video as usual on Instagram.
So you might be wondering how to connect your online store to Facebook and Instagram. Shops help people explore products and collections of products without leaving Facebook and Instagram. So think of it as showcasing your entire online store on Facebook and Instagram rather than highlighting just a specific product or tool in a post.
To sell on Facebook, you'll need a Facebook business page. And if you don't have one now, don't worry, it's easy to create one later right after this video. And to sell on Instagram, you'll need a professional business or creator account and have it connected to your Facebook page. And if you don't have it, you can still come back and link it to your Instagram later.
And a quick note, even if you've already connected your site to your Facebook and Instagram accounts for social posting, you will still need to follow these steps to connect to the catalog that powers Facebook and Instagram selling. And creating social posts and having a product catalog, those are two different things, even though they use the same accounts. So now we want to talk about how to create shoppable posts and how to tag your products on Facebook and Instagram. So in addition to creating a Facebook and Instagram shop, you know, to showcase all of your lovely products, you can also tag individual products and shoppable Facebook posts and Instagram posts, as well as Instagram stories. Now let's talk about Facebook posts. So for Facebook, you'll need to have a Facebook shop first, and in your Facebook account, create a post. Type your message and choose the option to tag products and a photo when prompted. Click or tap the photo to bring up your catalog and then choose the product that you want to tag and then save and post.
And let's not forget Instagram posts and stories. For Instagram, you'll need to be approved for Instagram shopping first. So follow Instagram's checklist to get approved. We also recommend having a Facebook and Instagram shop, but it's not required.
And once approved, you can use a product tag whenever you post a photo of your product on Instagram. And when your customers click on your post, they will see the option to purchase the product. And when they select purchase, I know they will, they are taken to your online store product page so they can add it to their cart and check out.
Being consistent when it comes to Instagram sponsored posts is a great way to increase awareness and consumer shopping for your business. Being able to consistently come up with creative ideas whenever you need a new ad is also key.
And by understanding the creation process and sprinkling in a little creativity, you can see great results. All right, that's a wrap. You just learned how to reach more customers with Facebook and Instagram shops. Be sure to comment below and subscribe to our channel.
Don't forget to ring that bell so these episodes first. This is The Journey. Happy selling.